reversible R.
So me and Shyann are now at Universal Studios. We just went on the Hulk ride. It was really good.
It was pretty crazy. I was worried about my eyelashes, so the picture at the end of it, I was like this.
Crazy stuff. First ride I've been on, like, forever.
No, thank you. They just asked if we wanted our picture taken because we're having our camera up.
Which was nice of them.
Yes, very nice.
Butts, 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 butts.
Toon Lagoon. Shyann snapchatting. Snapchatting all her cool friends, her cool Snapchat people.
Oh, there's Betty!
Where?
Right here!
Can I get a picture with her?
Do I have to pay to get a picture with her?
I wouldn't think so.
Oh, she is so cute!
This is cool. Betty Bip slips. Slippy slips. Oh, look at the Christmas decorations. Spice up your mama's Christmas tree with those.
Right though, come on.
Oh, this is cool.
Oh, Green of Kong this way. Okay, good.
Awesome.
That's Jurassic Park.
Ooh, cool.
See, look, you get to...
Oh, look at that. I was getting a little close up.
It's like being on a
motion car. Oh, nice.
Look at that.
Oh, it's got burning fire. Oh, that car.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Hi guys! Hi guys! I just keep those packed up, they'll skin them inside.
Alright, thanks.
Oh no. We can have to do the front door, I'm gonna have to walk over there.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's my first. The deep dark caves.
Ooh.
careful. There's some water in this.
Is it nuts?
Huh?
Or just those losses?
A little bit.
When you were walking here?
Yes. As soon as I saw hog meat, I started crying.
Wow.
Imagine if that was real.
That would be so cool. Hey, hog.
On his
Buddy Beer.
People on his blog, imagine if this is real. Like, yes, it's real, but I mean, imagine if, like, you can actually go to Hogwarts here and do magic. It makes me cry every time. I'm a snowman. Apparently those are actual props from the movies in there.
Whoa, really?
Come on.
Whoa. It's like a wallet kind of thing as well.
That's the cutest phone case I've ever seen in my life. It's a purse.
Ooh.
Quickly, a two-foot snow mark on the fence against the dark arts over. You'll never
hear that. Tears in my eyes again. And just to see everyone walking around the cloaks just makes me so happy.
Oh yeah.
I don't think you'll like those. Because they're like, they don't look good.
It's hot.
Yeah, but this is
caramel cobwebs. And I want a chocolate one.
Cobwebs?
Yeah, and I'm going to get a chocolate one this time.
Pumpkin pasty, please.
Pumpkin pasty?
Let's do the pumpkin pasty.
Yeah, sounds good.
It's
gonna be
$5.81.
Okay. $5.81.
Harry Potter stuff. Yeah.
He likes the Beemo wallet. You like it lunchtime?
Yeah. Lunchtime's
my favorite.
To your face.
You got
one taxi. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good. And then 19.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Thanks.
You too. Have a good day. Thank you so much.
Thanks very much.
still go for it.
Joshua was a pig.
So I didn't get to ride the Dueling Dragons ride last time, and I am going to ask this time because I was really salty about that.
Yeah.
Hi. I was actually wondering, is the Dueling Dragons ride still going? It's not.
I said that about a year ago.
Okay, because last time I don't think I saw it last time I came up here either, so I wanted to ride it this time, but
sorry,
I heard that it was going out. Are they putting something else new in or no?
Yeah, they're actually building it right now, so they're building right over here. Supposed to be like a mix between Green Gods and like Buzz Lightyear.
Oh, really?
Shooting style, but with lawns and stuff like that. You didn't get that from me.
Whoa.
But it's kind of similar to that. Mixed with the roller coaster, like Green Gods style.
That's so
like that.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Well, you guys have a great day.
You too.
Apparently, you guys heard all that, so you didn't hear it from us. There's the train dude right there with the Hogwarts Express. And then, I just took over Josh's vlogging. We are about to get on the Hogwarts Express. So I'll let Josh have this now.